Texas Wrestling Federation, April 17, 2011. The Latino and myself, Alex Drazen, based the team on Los Muchas Locos, Lemus Los, and El Resplendor. Congratulations, gentlemen. You won one hell of a match. But you know, Alex, it's kind of funny how Lemus Los, with his partner, is a hell of a tag team. But by himself, he's nothing more than a punk. April 30th, SCW. You want an answer to the challenge that you issued? But tell you what, Carnanda, you're not gonna like my answer. As far as I'm concerned, our situation is obviously traveling, and here we are. So the way I see it, the way I look at it, it's far from over. Tell them, Alex.
You know, Latino, you are one hell of a tag team. However, a lot of stuff they do is very undercut, very below the ref. Every time the ref turns, you two guys will take advantage of me. But I had an answer for each time. You tried something. Latino, whenever we come back and we take this team on,
it's gonna be a different story.
Different story.
Lo dicho, Parca, muy bien. Los dos juntos, no hay quien nos pare. Ese latino, ¿sabes qué? Lo vamos a dejar sin su breca. Latino, estás acabado. Acuérdate que te lo dije una vez. Nosotros, los luchas locos, somos tu pesadilla.
TWF, Seguin, Texas, there you go. Los luchas locos, victorious. Victorious, I issued you a challenge for SCW. You haven't given me a statement. Your time, your days are numbered, El Latino. You're going down. You and your punk partner, Alex Drazen, you're going down. Drazen, when I get done with this punk Latino, you're next.
Están acabados. Están acabados. Este es el principio. Espera en el final.
Later, fool.